Shielding his fellow Marines from serious injury or death, Simanek threw himself on the grenade. It was exactly 1 year after the incident that he learned he was to receive the Medal of Honor.
I just do it anyway, providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good on the pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stay.
I used to talk to the high schools. I told them, of course, that this is the finest country in the world, that maybe you should all try to get away from it sometime in your life so that you know how good it is to be a citizen of the United States. But I also told them that no matter how much we love our country, we fought for each other. We never thought about it as self-sacrifice as much as the necessity to do your job so that the group could succeed. Any sacrifices we really made were worth for each other.
Sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier. And I'm